Where were you before the game on Saturday?
Can we talk about this later?
It's a simple question, Whitney.
I was warming up.
So you didn't grab Clark and hang him up in a field?
Lana, it was just a prank.
Can I please have my necklace back?
I lost it.
Were you planning on telling me? Or was that a prank too?
Lana.
Your mom said I could wait up here. Hope you don't mind. This is an amazing place.
My dad built it. He calls it my fortress of solitude.
Didn't know you were into astronomy.
That's a hobby.
Do you know you can see my house from here?
No, really? You know, we've lived a mile apart our whole lives, and you've never come over.
And you're wondering what I'm doing here now.
Not that I don't enjoy the company, but yes, I was.
I found out about what Whitney did to you, the whole scarecrow thing, and I came to apologize.
It's not your fault. Just forget about it.
I can't. He had no right to do that to you, and you turn around and save his life.
I appreciate you coming over here, but you're not the one who should be apologizing.
I didn't come here to defend him. I came here to see you.
Who told you?
Lex Luthor. Dropped some breadcrumbs and I followed the trail. I'm glad he did, Clark. He was just being a good friend. You're lucky. That's rare.
Well, Lex is definitely one of a kind. What are you gonna do?
I'm not sure. Thought I knew Whitney. Now I wonder what else I've been blind to in my life. Even lost my favorite necklace.
Can't you get it replaced?
Sounds kind of weird, but it's made from a fragment of the meteor that killed my parents. Nell had it made. Gave it to me the day she officially adopted me. Told me that life is about change. Sometimes it's painful. Sometimes it's beautiful. But most of the time it's both. I better go. I'm glad you're okay, Claire.